ini di nggak pasti. Dili yang kaya gak lang. Pwede ba daw mag-request?
Ano po yun, sir?
Ano yung mahirap ba?
Nandiyan na yung question, we cannot demand. Number, judge number two. Okay.
Interpret itu ha? Okay. Question is, who is the most influential person in your life? Why?
Pinsa ko no ang pinaka-influensya nga tao sa mong kinabuhi. Ngano?
Tagalog.
Ako ang interpret for you.
Father, as of my family, ako ang pinaka-influence.
Hala!
Not to sell my people. I'm a father mong ko. Di ba? I don't know sa iba, di ko alam.
For me, the most influential person in my life is my mother. Aside from God, it's my mother. Why? Because my mother is so hardworking. That's why I'm also hardworking, because I inherited this from my mother. I owe a lot to her. I am like this because of my mother. That's why she is the most influential person in my life. I am like her. I am ganito ako kasi ganito din yung mama ko. So that's it. I owe a lot to my mother. That's why she's the most influential person in my life. Thank you. Thank
you. Anyone, please take a charge. Please speak your charge. Judge number one, Sir Jerome Asana. Can you please pick a question?
Pare, sir! Naglipog na ka, pare!
Hello, good morning. For contestant number one, if you had to live your life all over again, what part of your life would you change?
Pwede Bisaya.
Sige, mama.
Wala ko'y baguhon. Same right now.
Sir, same question. If you have to live your life all over again, what part of your life would you change?
The same. Wala ka po ko'y bago sa aking kinabuhi. Makaserve sa mga tao na kinanglan ako. I thank you.